Hey guys, I know it's been a while since I last updated on here, but I do have some good news. First off, I'd like to thank Nolan from the Pizza Party Podcast for this new icon. I think it looks great, and he offers various commissions, so I've left a link to his Tumblr for you guys to check out. First off, the one thing you've been eager to hear about, DeviantChart news. Now, I've already mentioned in a journal for hiatus number 5 or 6 now, I believe. But for those who missed it, I had my summer job, birthday, my summer sickness, and looking after my father after he underwent some rotator cuff surgery on my plate for the last few months. But with my summer job over, and my father doing much better now, I can continue working on DeviantChart. Now, the surprise I also mentioned in the journal is a go, so the script will be working off of that. I can't mention what the surprise is, so you'll have to wait until the video is out, which I'm hoping will go out sometime before Thanksgiving. I know I promised it'd be out before October, but I don't think that's going to be happening. Now, the other thing I wanted to mention was that side project I referenced in the journal. The thing that might dethrone DeviantChart and FurishItty if it takes off. For those who don't know, I have a side channel, Gokai Orange, where I upload tokusatsu-related content. It's this side project that I've been working on for months during the hiatus, and I do believe I need to be honest with you guys about it. So, here it is. Chusei Sentai Chessman. This was an idea of mine that's been rolling around my head ever since high school. It's a fan-made Super Sentai season that will be done in the style of an audio drama. You guys remember that little tangent I went on about Brainiac Adams' lackluster Sentai team of his own? Well, this is kind of the reason why I went on said tangent. I was beginning to work on this project at the time, and seeing the half-heartedness of it just kind of irked me the wrong way. I am holding auditions for it right now, but I doubt any of you would really be interested in doing so. You'd need a big knowledge of Sentai and its usual tropes, so I won't be leaking the audition here. If you do want to audition, you'll need a good quality microphone, as this is meant to be a high-quality production. Well, that's all I want to say for right now, so until then, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for listening.